Assalamualaikum and good morning to everyone. My name is Fidelia Pierazis. I am a student from the Faculty of Economy and Management. Today, I want to share to all of you about employment. Firstly, what is employment? Unemployment or deferred is a situation in which everybody who are looking for a job cannot find a job. Unemployment is often used as a measure of the health of the economy. The high unemployment rate is the signal of inflation. One of the causes of such unemployment is energy. This problem faced by the living country.
The effect of technological advance on employment has been delayed for over 168 years. Unemployment rate is part of the cause of the most frequent employment in the world because it includes risk from the time. Not only that, technological employment is one of the employers whose number are greater than the number of other types of employment. Various types of labor have the same possibility due to employment of technology. Technology employment is an impact of modern time. The use of a machine increases the efficiency and performance by eliminating human error and risk factors. This destroys jobs for unskilled labor. Although it cannot be avoided, it does not mean that technology employment cannot be controlled to reduce the amount. One way that can be done to overcome this technological employment is to conduct special training for employees so that they have a greater opportunity to compete in the current technological push. Last but not least, unemployment is a serious issue for any economy. It creates a negative effect to the employer as they are more suffer from worse prospects to find a job and to be employed feel less secure to keep the job working.